Wrong surface operations pose a serious risk and are a continuing issue at airports throughout the National Airspace System. The majority of these incidents involve general aviation and fall into several categories. In this video, we will focus on one such category, wrong direction intersection takeoffs. While sometimes beneficial to pilots and controllers alike, intersection takeoffs add another level of complexity that pilots must account for. Available runway, slope, aircraft performance, prevailing wind, and traffic conditions are just a few of the factors the pilot must consider. When asking for or accepting such a takeoff, the adage that you can never get back runway behind you is applicable to the situation. Wrong direction intersection departures have led to a number of air traffic incidents and accidents. Many pilots have accepted or requested an intersection takeoff and then departed in the wrong direction. It can happen to you. Let's review some common causes of the intersection takeoffs in the wrong direction and some best practices to help you avoid them. The risks associated with the wrong direction takeoff are serious. The aircraft could conflict with traffic on approach, traffic holding in position for full-length departure, or with traffic on a different runway altogether, resulting in a near miss or accident. The aircraft could be faced with insufficient runway to get airborne depending on the runway length available from the intersection. The consequences of wrong direction takeoffs are serious. What causes a pilot to lose situational awareness and make such a dangerous error? Feeling rushed into the situation, not being fully prepared and ready reaching the hold short line, and the lack of visual clues during slow periods, such as other aircraft operating in the appropriate traffic flow at the airport. These are just a few of the things that may lead you to line up in the wrong direction. It is completely up to the pilot whether to request or accept an intersection takeoff. If it was initiated by ATC, but you can't or aren't comfortable accepting the instructions, simply state unable and request an alternate clearance. Distractions, misunderstanding the tower's instructions, and misinterpreting runway signs can also play a part in taking off in the wrong direction. How do pilots avoid making such a costly error? If you decide to perform an intersection takeoff, there are several best practices that can help in avoiding such a serious error. Check your heading. Set the heading bug and/or course needle to runway heading prior to taxi, and then verify that the aircraft is heading in this direction as you line up on the runway. Setting this bug prior to taxi and adding this process to your takeoff checklist will go a long way in avoiding this mistake. Stay focused. Conduct planning and checklist items when not moving and ensure that pre-takeoff items are all completed before reaching the runway hold lines. Be ready for departure prior to contacting the tower. Eliminate distractions so that you can focus and clearly understand tower's takeoff clearance. Actively listen. Do not confuse ATC instructions for a turn after departure with the direction of the turn onto the runway. For example, November 463 Niner Quebec is holding short of runway 32 left at taxiway Alpha Niner. A right turn onto the runway will line him up correctly for a runway 32 left departure.
November 463 Niner Quebec, turn left heading 270, runway 32 left at Alpha Niner, clear for takeoff.
Use proper phraseology. Be sure the clearance you receive from the tower and your readback include the intersection you are at.
November 463 Niner Quebec, runway 32 left at Alpha Niner, clear for takeoff.
Runway 32 left at Alpha Niner, clear for takeoff, November 463 Niner Quebec.
Understand runway signage. Use runway signage to determine direction of turn onto the runway. Holding short of the runway, observe the white on red runway sign. Visualize the sign as the runway, and the correct direction becomes clear. Always check for traffic before entering a runway. Stop and resolve. Last check before takeoff, check the directional gyro or course needle again, and this time, check the wet compass as well. they should match your assigned runway. If not, stop and resolve the conflict. Most importantly, if ever any doubt, ask air traffic control to clarify. These are just a few tips that can help pilots turn in the correct direction when making an intersection takeoff. Avoiding mistakes like wrong direction intersection takeoffs makes flying more fun and, above all, safe.
Proceed on taxiway north of runway 31 right.
Proceed on taxiway north,